move. I try to hide everything. The motherfucker move furniture.
Yeah. So there's Pop's new addition right there. The Dovi. Yeah.
Snap. Too soft. Nah,
try to get you guys a good look of them. Check it out, hey, man. It's Pop's Dovi right there. Now he went and got a leaf fish. It's a little cloudy, you just put sand in it. There's this red devil right there. Some Dempsey's. It's got goldfish in there. There's the gar. See the gar. There's bandits. Look how big those bandits are. That's my pop's monster tank. See if I could get a good shot.
And off the light.
Yeah, there you go. There's Pop. Damn, she moved. Where'd she go? Damn, she too fast, yo. It's the community tank. There she go. It's Pop's dinosaur eel right there. See that, Amen? She's beastly. She is beastly. I can't wait till mine get like that.
If I put 40 feet in there, she'll eat them all right there.
She gets fed live fish. She's beastly. There she go.
No, I got both my red tail cats in there too, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, they ain't growing though. They're getting stunned by the tent. They dead.
This is Pop's community tank. It's the cichlid tank. The 40 gallon. Community. This is the tank with the ghost knife in it, but we're not gonna be able to find him. He's tucked away somewhere. But hope you guys like it. Yeah, and by the way, we know his monster tank is cloudy. He just put sand in it, and we know it's overcrowded. He's working on getting a bigger tank and dwindling down his stock. So, you know, like, comment, subscribe. Catch y'all later. One.